Today we are all present here for the Tobacco Free Initiative headed by our Anand sir. And as we all know, tobacco is injurious to health, but still so many of us are ignoring this, and over 267 million people are users of tobacco and smoking cigarettes, and over them 3500 people dies daily due to smoking and tobacco. So and tobacco is very injurious to health, and there are some cases where tobacco causes cancer in human body, because our human body is not our human body is very very much reactive for tobacco. So the skin of our heart become very soft when we use tobacco consequently and daily basis. So that's why so many of heart diseases that happens during people, like cardiac arrest, cardiac attack, heart attack, and so on. And there are most cases of COPD. COPD means chronic obstructive pulmonary diseases, in which the lungs, aorta of lungs, became very inefficient for breathing, and that's why our lungs get filled. So that's why so many of people died because of this. And pregnancy, there are so many cases where pregnant women also smokes and uses tobacco while they are pregnant, where they are conserving their children. So because of that, there are so many disorders happens to their child present in their womb, like atrial septal defect, means they conceive a hole in their heart because of tobacco. Their skin gets very soft, as I told earlier. So that's why in Hindi we told us dil mein chhed hai uske, and so on. So at last I just want to say that tobacco is very 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 injurious to health, and if you leave it, so it will be very helpful for you. Thank you.